Some UW-Milwaukee students get their chance to redevelop part of the city. The students work with professional architects to create plans for 6 sites on the city's south side. They are looking at how these locations will better be utilized, what investment opportunities exist, and what are the new land uses. The ideas must be both feasible and add value to the neighborhood.
We expected some great public spaces along with what we call maker spaces, work sell. I produce something and then I sell it right at the same building. But I wasn't expecting soccer fields. And so I know there's one site where they're looking at how do you integrate soccer into a tight site but serves the residents.
The teams presented their plans to community leaders and residents this morning. They got feedback and then made changes by the end of the day.